Mazel tov. Mazel tov.
Bang, let me get some of that.
Please.
Who is leading the blessing for this woman to marry this man? He don't know men that set fire on her ash.
Fire.
Please be seated. See you later. We have come together to this beautiful place in the Mara Rivera to walk home, be called, bicycle, and therefore be atoned, as you make in vows of marriage. We celebrate with you the love that you have discovered in each other and support your decision to commit yourselves to one another for the rest of your lives. Nous sommes venus ensemble dans la présence de Dieu, près de témoins de l'honneur de l'icône et part dans le sacrement du mariage. Nous voulons célébrer en ce lieu l'amour que vous avez l'un pour l'autre et vous accompagner dans votre décision de vous unir pour le reste de vos vies. Let us pray. As our Lord speaks all languages, we will pray only in English. O Lord, we ask you to bless this marriage and this family, this Antoine family, because you have seen the commitment that Nicole and I made some time ago. Today, we ask you to assure them of your abiding presence as they look to you for wisdom, strength, patience, and a lasting love for one another, so they can live together in the way that we bless them both and bring honor to your holy name. We pray that the words and spirit of our gathering may be filled with need, which we deepen with the passing years. Through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Barb and Nicole, today is a very special day in your lives. The time that you've been together, your love and understanding of each other has grown larger. Now you have decided to continue living your lives together as husband and wife. Aujourd'hui est une journée spéciale de votre vie. Aujourd'hui, vous avez décidé d'unir vos vies pour l'éternité. Dans quelques instants, vous allez être déclarés mari et femme. Mais vous devrez renouveler ce vœu tous les jours de votre vie commune. Love makes the burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes joys more intense because you share them. And it makes you stronger so you can reach out and become involved in life in ways you dare not risk alone. L'amour rendra les tâches plus légères parce que vous les répartirez. Il fera les joies plus intenses parce que vous les partagerez aussi. L'amour vous rendra plus fort pour atteindre vos objectifs qui seront impossibles à atteindre seul. Your marriage is intended to join you for life in a relationship so intimate and personal that it will change your whole being. To attain such love, you will need to commit yourselves with each other, and you will need to commit yourselves to God and His teachings. Otro mariachi contraté por vos ni por la vida, tras una relación de amor si santino y ya llega tu poder. Por atén un tel amor y por fodra vos engañé l'un envers l'autre, librement et dans la joie. Vous devez aussi vous engager envers Dieu et ses engagements. In this moment, I invite Aunt Rose and Aunt Nora. They are going to read Ecclesiastes 4, 9 to 12.
A reading from the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 4, verses 9 to 12. Two are better than one, because they have a good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity anyone who falls and has no one to help them up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken. Amen.
Amen.
Lecture du livre d'Ecclésiaste, chapitre 4, du verset 9 au verset 12. Deux valent mieux qu'un, parce qu'ils retirent un bon salaire de leur travail. Car s'ils tombent, l'un relève son compagnon. Mais malheur à celui qui est seul et qui tombe, sans avoir un second pour le relever. De même, s'ils le couchent ensemble, ils auront chaud. Mais celui qui est seul, comment aura-t-il chaud? Et si quelqu'un est plus fort qu'un seul, les deux peuvent lui résister. Et la corde à trois fils ne seront pas facilement. Parole du Seigneur.
Amen. I will not make sure that that third cord in your family relationship is Jesus Christ, our Lord. Assuré de la présence de Jésus-Christ, our Savior, pour notre Seigneur, dans la présence de votre famille, de votre relation. À ce moment, il était face à face au fond de la tourne. The covenant of marriage is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently. Only by persons who are both legally and spiritually free to offer themselves to one another. So I ask, but, venez-vous de votre plein gré avec l'envie de vous unir dans les sacrements de mariage à Nicole?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Do you come with your wrongful will and a conscious desire to be on earth in marriage with Bart?
I do.
Bart, this woman in front of you will be your wife. She is giving you one of the most sacred things under heaven, the love of a woman. Practice as a husband the virtues that you have shown as friend and lover, so her heart will be won to your heart forever. Bart, say your solemn vow.
First of all, I would like to thank everyone to be here today. It really means a lot to me to have our family and friends here with us. Families and friends that travel all over the world just to be here and to share this special moment. I know it wasn't easy for many of you guys to be here, but we are so grateful for your presence. Merci beaucoup à tout le monde de votre présence. Je sais que ce n'était pas facile pour beaucoup d'entre nous de venir aujourd'hui, mais avec la grâce de Dieu, vous avez réussi à venir sain et sauf. Je suis vraiment heureux et content de partager ce moment avec vous, ce moment que Nicole et moi avons attendu avec impatience. Some people couldn't make it today, so we know that you guys tried your best, but life always brings the unexpected. I also wish that my mom would have been here today. She would have been so happy, and unfortunately laughed at his ways. And also, someone that I consider like my grandma, name was Paula Trenstamar. She was really kind and always pretty much happy and for everyone. Thank you for my dad to be here, my aunties, cousins, and friends. I thank you guys, and you guys mean so much to me. Nicole, I moved to New York to learn how to save life. Never in my wildest dream, I find love for you. From our first date, I knew that you were something special.